Take you live to the win. Wilder Fury Part 2 in Las Vegas. All right, losing our feed there for the live weigh-in between Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder as we take a look at the tail of the tape. Wilder's the heavyweight division's most powerful puncher, 42-0-1, 41 wins via knockout. Fury, one of the sport's top tacticians, despite an unorthodox style. First fight went the distance, 12 rounds. We saw Tyson Fury get up off the mat and ended up in a heavily disputed draw in December of 2018. Here we are now, back at the live weigh-in. All right, so live look in there. The live weigh-in there from Las Vegas at the MGM Grand. Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder. No face-off because of the pushing and shoving on Wednesday, but plenty of trash talk at the weigh-in. It's been fun to see both guys talking trash leading up. Deontay Wilder said he's got no power. He's got pillow-fisted hands. Fury calling Wilder a one-trick pony, of course. An epic match, the first time they met, December of 2018. Tyson Fury weighing in at 273 pounds. Deontay Wilder weighing in at 231 pounds. So a 42-pound difference between the two heavyweights. The heavyweight title on the line Saturday night from Las Vegas.